Welcome to Tarim Smart Broadcasting Studio in Learntech. My name is Rio. I'm very happy to show new technology. So from your room, your office, your classroom, imagine you have this system. And then this output screen which you are watching can show to any person in the world if they have a smartphone. This is the machine how we present the video to the smartphone without any operator, without any people around you. So let me start the presentation here. Your pointer is here, so I can bring you here. So once I move this pointer, then every video coming to here, so it become very big like this. So you will see who is talking about this. I can record everything. If you need this video, let me know so I can send it to you. And then what I'm showing here is a telecress, which never been made in this history. The classroom in USA, you can see from Germany. The classroom in German can show to any person in the world as like I'm showing now. So always the switching intellectually made, so they bring the video for teacher's face, because teacher's emotion very important to show. As soon as you move the mouse here to show another my notebook screen, for example, if I move the mouse here, they bring the screen here where I can show my screen there. So once you use this machine in the classroom, this output screen which you are watching can go other classroom like this. So what we are claiming here is to watching this video is better than watching in the classroom where they have a PowerPoint and teacher. So now when you sit in the classroom, you have to watch teacher and teaching material. But now if you put this one in the PowerPoint screen, on the projector screen, every student automatically see teacher very big or presenting material there. So I call this machine is a smart class. So here we have a screen like this. So this, the classroom teaching going to another classroom and going to a smartphone. So the classroom can be really made in YouTube screen, smartphone screen. So you can do this presentation there. So this is fully recorded. So whenever you want to speak to other people in the world, you can use this machine to speak. We are providing you the very low cost one, which is installed in notebook. And also we are providing you the CNN new style room, like this side. If you have this side, you can have all the video. So this video going Skype, going Zoom, going YouTube, going Facebook. So now presentation, you can do better. So far, the whiteboard or blackboard has been made 200 years ago. After this, all the classroom use a blackboard. Now everybody watching lecture from smartphone. With time to make some device for making live presentation over the smart device. This is what I invented here. I hope you propagate this good news to every people, every church, every teachers, and personal people to make your own CNN-style newsrooms. Thank you very much. So we have all the video. Yeah, you can leave your email address, whatever, I can send you. Okay? 4 minutes?
You're early. Yeah, thank you.
Okay. Anyway, we have
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So I will show you.